Here's another area of the Page Educational Gardens, next to the Page Smokehouse.